me!
Nicely done, Texas.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five citizens, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall, and bang, 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 they just executed all of them.
Holy shit. Nice and quiet, Texas. Search the area.
Hey, consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Hey, consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. Getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Good to have you around. We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Look. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
You're insane.
I like watching you work. That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go. Looks like you are good for something.
Son of a bitch! Back, get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
Well, you got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert!
Joel, this way! We almost got him! gotta get out of here. Now. We want this deal. We gotta move. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
We picked the wrong day to screw with us.
Go around and get the other.
Whatever.
Good. Stay quiet. Okay. Watch yourselves. They're out in numbers today.